to Melodin Friday, where I give little to no effort in these broadcasts whatsoever. They've tried, many have failed, and I still do not bother trying at these broadcasts. At any event, yes, ladies and gentlemen, as the title says, this is episode 100. Man, these episodes are flying by. Still can't get sponsored, but hey, at any event, we're here live. Thank you for tuning in and watching. We are going to Yankee Stadium to see Seattle Sounders take on New York City FC. These two clubs have only faced off two other times, each winning. So let's see how things go this time around, huh, shall we? It is Yankee Stadium, apparently here in Maryland, in Florida. Thank you for tuning in to the City of Stadium, Seattle Sounders. Well, let's get on with the first Mr. Record of the Sounders either way. You see Ladero. Ladero a little bit off of that Jordan Morris pass. But Jordan Morris is trying to catch it. There's a foul, but that plays advantage. That might be a yellow card for Jordan Morris. This ball goes out of bounds for New York City throughout. There's that yellow card for Jordan Morris. The attack one more time. He thought he could have gone to the ball. Nope. Pass throw, give it away to the Seattle Sounders. Clint Dempsey here. Let's go one goal. Back giveaway here. Nicolas, excuse me, Christian Boldon gets it. Shots for goal. The post. Nothing there. The recently called up U.S. Men's International with a strike hits the crossbar. Wallace trying to feed it to the penalty area, but can't. Poor clearance, but still managed to get away. Ozzy Alonso off the clip dips, and here we go now. Here come off to the bases. Ship. Tight squeeze in there, has to lose possession there.
champion.
Dempsey picks up the interception but gets dispossessed. John Bush with another slidey. Trying to intercept the pass. Lidera comes away with it. A nice feed to Lidera. The 1-2! It's going to be out for a Seattle corner. Very short pass. Lidera thought he could go ahead and hang on to it, but not nothing there. As we go over to the opposite side. It's punched out. Not across far enough, but in any event, does the job. David Villa to Ream. Back to Villa. There's a short man back line, but he couldn't take advantage. And as we go to the other way now, Cliff Dempsey. Finds Jordan Morris, but he gets roughed down to the floor. No call, says the ref. A little bit of battle position there. Jovan Jones. The Trinidad and Tobago. Trying to go for a cross, but it's too short. Johnson there with the recovery. Lidera was trying to take advantage, but no. Nothing came out of it. A little bit of shove by Brad Evans. We got an advantage here. Cross. Jovan Jones makes the slice save, but it's unfortunately bouncing out way for a corner. I expect Davy Villa can't. Well, no, it's actually pretty good one taking the corner kick. The recent retired Italian gives the signal. There's a cross. Goes in, but the header goes out of bounds. It's going to be another corner for NYCFC. Short corner, we're trying to create something, but nothing here. Ring, top of the key, but can't find an open man. Speaking of which, Zombie's back line still playing around with it. Brad Evans Victor recovering the far side of the field, and here we go, off to the races by Nicolás Lidera. Looks like Jordan Morris is there to join it. Lidera goes around the defender. Lidera crossing it to Morris, who slips and falls. What a bad timing. Reminisce of what happened at CenturyLink Field last year. Pass for Villa. But he got taken away. Dempsey. Finds Jordan Morris. Jordan Morris. Pass it back to Dempsey! Look at this replay. Jordan Morris passes it back to Dempsey, who wasn't expecting it. Right there. It just takes the one-timer. Finds the back of the net. 1-0 Seattle. That puts them on top in this game. 1-0 here at Yankee Stadium. The Sounders have yet to concede a goal here at Yankee Stadium. Of course, these two clubs on the opposite side of the field, so every 2 years, the Sounders make the trip over to Yankee Stadium. And when New York City FC were the expansion team, it started off that they were hosting the Sounders first. Clint Dempsey trying to thread the needle with Harry Schipp, but can't. Harrison, no whistle there. He's still down on the floor. Svensson, let's pass it on over to Jordan Morris. But here we go the other way now. Nice stop of the Seattle back line. Jovan Jones has to pass it to Stefan Fry. 3 minutes of added stoppage time here in the first half. Harry Schipp going after everyone. Jordan Morris sprints the back line, 1 minute of beats, but Johnson makes the save. The Sounders might just go ahead and settle for a short corner. And it looks like that's what they're going to do here. Still trying to make a shot, trying to make an attempt on goal, but nothing. Let's take a look at that save one more time by Sean Johnson. Quick draw, that was exactly when the time's coming in. Oh, it looks like it was a corner kick. No, short one. Fed. But that does it. That'll do it. 45 down. 45 to go here at Yankee Stadium with the Seattle Sounders. A away team scoring one goal over the New York City FC. 1-0 here. Episode 100 of Melodon Friday. Your scoreline here, Seattle 1, New York City FC 0. Ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, this is episode 100. I'm your host, Mr. LeCrow. I've been doing this for 100 weeks. How about that? How crazy is it? But it's always fun to do these episodes. having you watch. Hey, if you're going to watch all the other episodes and want to know if my 100 episodes is true, go ahead and click on the YouTube link that's found in this profile and go back and watch all my other episodes if you'd like. Don't forget to leave a comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Also, go ahead and like it. Why not? Yeah, we're going to get there. Kick things off now, Johnny, for the second half. How about it on Friday? Recently, these past episodes of Miller and Friday, the Sounders haven't really found a good momentum here. Considered a couple of goals, but. In the end, it's just where we score as much. Ring disposition. That's the Clint Dempsey. Of course, he had to travel with the tip just down his stack. I don't really care there. Hold on to Morales. Finds Pirlo. It's David Villa. David goes for goal, but it looks like they might have deflected off of. And it could have been a short shot attempt. Bad header. Lost by the Seattle Sounders. Here we go the other way now. Harrison. Oh, finds Ring. Goes for goal himself. But Stefan Fromm makes the save. Another one deep. Dempsey beating him out. Dempsey goes for a goal. Flag stays down, everyone's still going well enough. Clint Dempsey beats Chanet. Finds the back of the top. It's Clint Dempsey's second goal here. At a better time. Still visibly upset. Shot on goal! Johnson's there. Makes the kick save. And here we go the other way now for the Scarborough City FC. Ring. Finds Pirlo. Shot on goal! Stefan makes the save once again. Price just kicking it out of there. That's out. Figure out the sub. Oh, we got a sub from New York City FC. Kerfuffle there. And it's just cleared out of there by Jump Jones. Sweet. Crossing it. It's just gonna go. I thought it was gonna go out of bounds for Seattle throw. But instead, she's gonna be cleared out, but only goes to Spire and Chenault. Dwight. David Villa. Trying to cross it in by nothing there. Stuff on front legs. Fantastic save. Less than 10 minutes to go here. David Villa goes for a goal, but that just sails over. That was a frustrating shot. And here we have the sub. David Villa is going to be coming out. Put up a great effort. There's the cross, and that's a good time for me to go ahead and make the sub. It's a good thing I was taking out Dempsey. Challenge to Harrison. Jeff Jones makes the save though. I don't know how much that can go ahead and get him for. Oh! Ladero with a tackle there. Looks like he's going to be getting a yellow here. Still late in the game, but yeah. That was a dangerous tackle, that arrow. And anyway, here come the double subs. Box. No one's there though. Flacco couldn't hang on to it. Still a kerfuffle in the box. And it's just a quick clearance. Nicely done. 3 minutes of added stoppage time there. Let's see if New York City can score a goal. Pirlo. Might have been a handball right there. Still finds the box. Yeah. Final scoreline is the Seattle Sounders 2, New York City FC 0. Well, guys, 100 episodes down, 100 more to go, and counting. Thank you all for tuning in and watching this week's episode of Millet on Friday. It's always been fun and a pleasure. We'll do this again next week here on Mixer. For those of you on Mixer, hit subscribe. We always do live episodes on Fridays. If you want to go ahead and click on the YouTube channel, that's on the profile. Go ahead and see all my other videos. We have some Halo gameplay going on, Rock Band gameplay going on. Unfortunately, we won't be doing the LeCrow tournament this year, but hey, we have new things coming up planning, and it's going to be fun. It's going to be great. So tune in and subscribe there. It's a great channel. But in any event, for now, we end this episode, as we always do, with the scoreline here in the Yankee Stadium. 2-0, Seattle Sounders on top. Take care, happy gaming, and we'll see you all on the other side.